Hi, today we want to introduce you to Azure Monitor Investigation, the new AIOps capability from Microsoft Azure Monitor. We're introducing issues. Issues are a new entity that acts as a central case file for a service health incident. It is designed to structure and facilitate the troubleshooting process of service degradations. It consolidates all observability-related data and tools, and provides an AI-powered investigation that analyzes the breadth and depth of telemetry collected by Azure Monitor and comes up with findings that help explain the cause of degradation, along with supporting evidence. These powerful capabilities help expedite the mitigation and resolution of service degradations while reducing human toil. Let's meet Joe, a site reliability engineer. Joe is responsible for troubleshooting complex workloads and suddenly receives numerous alerts indicating a malfunction. With a vast number of data sources and tools in Azure to review, Joe is uncertain where to start. Joe decides to trigger an investigation directly from the alert email she received. This opens the Azure portal and initiates an investigation to help identify and troubleshoot the issue. Joe can also reach the investigation through the alert details. When the investigation is launched, an issue is created to structure the troubleshooting process and contain all relevant information. The investigation runs automatically, analyzing data from various sources and streamlines the investigation process. The investigation produced several findings, and Joe decides to look into them. Within each finding, Joe can view a comprehensive AI-generated summary of what went wrong, why it happened, and how to fix it. Joe reviews the information and the actionable insights provided. She follows the suggested steps to click the performance diagnostic link. Then she identifies the process causing the high CPU, terminates the process, restarts the machine, and marks the issue as mitigated. Alternatively, Joe can look at the supporting evidence to understand the underlying data that supports the presented findings. Joe clicks to view an expanded view of the investigation details. The investigation orchestrates various data sources to facilitate a seamless investigation process. Metric analysis is a key feature. The investigation scans Azure resources in the investigation target for anomalies and platform metrics. We also provide a link to the anomaly metric itself, so Joe can view it specifically if desired. The investigation also performs application insights log analysis by scanning application data for anomalies, including dependencies, exceptions, and request failure events. For each event, rich information is provided. Related alerts are brought into the investigation context by the investigation, adding valuable context to the failure. The investigation also brings diagnostic data based on abnormal telemetry from Azure support best practices. Azure Monitor Investigation offers smart scoping for application insights resources. It automatically drills down from the application layer to the infrastructure. In this case, we automatically identify possible suspected resources by examining failed dependencies in application insights and run analysis on them as well. The investigation checks for anomalies in dependent resources, including metrics anomalies and resource health. This comprehensive analysis ensures that all potential sources of issues are considered. Joe suspects the degradation started 12 hours before the alert fired. Joe can refine the investigation by changing the investigation time and analyzed resources and running a new investigation. In summary, the new AIOps capabilities from Azure Monitor enable SREs to troubleshoot smarter. With AI-powered investigations and actionable insights, the time and effort spent on troubleshooting problems are dramatically reduced, while customer satisfaction increases. Thank you.